สวัสดีค่ะดิฉันสายลูฮิลิก้านะคะจากปูเป้เจมทอล์คค่ะ Hello everyone I'm ปูเป้เจมทอล์ค Today I'm going to talk about 1 minute 2 separate Diamond Quality Great Okay Diamond Quality Great So how do you separate? So we talk about IF Okay IF FL VVS 1 Oh sorry FL This is the more like aggressive FL Follet And next is IF internal follet, and then next is VS1, okay? Oh, sorry, VVS1, 2V, okay? 2V, VVS1 yesterday and VVS2, you know already, right? VVS1 is, you can say inclusion, okay, on public side, okay? So, very hard that you can use 10x loop and then you can where is it and then you can identify or find it because very small okay because very small and very hard to say on the table or on this crowd side so very is you can say on pavilion side so that's why it's a VVS1 great for VVS2 you can see lower half alsoMain also this side, pavilion side, and then on the crowd side, you're gonna see, but it's not much, just pinpoint a little bit like feather is not much. So right now, we talk about VS1 and VS2, okay? Just 1V, VS1 and VS2. Very slightly inclusion 1 and very slightly inclusion 2. What different, okay? Because...This one you can find crystal feather, but it's not too much. It's not too ugly because these rings you can buy and most people can selling. They're selling like VS, okay, VVS and VS grade is not heavy inclusion. So this grade is very good and the price.Yes, it depends on your budget also. So this grade is a clear and then it's beautiful also. Clear and then it's not beautiful. It's not much inclusion, sorry. It's just a little bit. So I'll show you right now. Okay. So if you, maybe this picture you cannot see. Okay. Because it's too tiny. VS1 only pinpoint or...Crystal pinpoint, yeah, just two pinpoint here, maybe dent, okay, and then you can see a little bit. You see, it's so a little bit here, and if you don't see, you can see on the plot, okay, the plot that telling you can see immediately, and then you can it help you can it like a if they draw you can know where is it, right? So if I draw here, so.Feather is on here, so a little bit, okay. It's a if like this, if this much, okay. Maybe crystal, a little bit crystal, okay. You can see like white crystal here, and then feather, white crystal and feather. You can see like this, okay. If this much is VS1, okay, VS1, okay, VS1, and this one also.Shallow and then a little bit long but still VS1 great VS1 great and this one is a feather and shallow and long and then it's not too deep so still feather but still like VS1 great this and then when you see the picture like this okay this much okayAnd finally, okay, when you look the gem or when you look a diamond on microscope and after that you have to use 10x loop to identify and separate the grade again, okay, the grade again. And this is the same VS1 grade. You can see, you see a little bit feather when you plot, you can see like this, okay, and then.Yes, see a little bit. It's not much, and then like this. So I will skip to VS2. maybe a little bit bigger, but it's still beautiful, okay? If you like inclusion and then you want to make sure this one is natural diamond or not, yes, maybe inclusion can help you, okay? And this is show crystal, or not, no, this is the, it's, what is it? It's crystal internal grinding pinpoint. Yeah, this is a crystal, okay? You can see like white crystal here. It's not ugly, right? If you, and this is already zoom, right? But in your diamond ring, it's not this much, okay? So just a little bit. So it's not bad. That is your shot that you can buy, okay? Because diamond is expensive, so you can use your budget match with the range of the grade, okay? Then, and then in the grade, so you need to know how to read the report, okay? This is show crystal pinpoint filter sweat, okay? And this one, is this match? And like this, you can see. And then, this. You draw the crown, okay? And maybe have a lot, but it's not dent inclusion. So still VS2 rings, okay? Right now, you know, different between folate, internal folate, VVS1, VVS2, VS1, VS2 right now, okay? So if this video is very helpful for you that you can separate, and then you can know how to read the report, the diamond report by yourself, because if you're not sure, if you cannot know, and then how to use 10x loop or whatever, you can know this picture, and then if have this much size, so you can know it's a VS2 or VS1, okay? Thank you so much for watching, and I see you tomorrow. Bye bye.